Airways operated Airbus 320, shortly departing to London Heathrow. I'm Senior First Officer Tom Small, my pleasure to welcome you all on board this morning. Joining me on the flight deck today is Cal Patel. Ivan is the Senior Cabin Crew member on today's flight. He leads our team in the cabin. The cabin crew are here for your comfort, most importantly, they are here for your safety. So when we do get going very shortly, they will be introducing themselves with a safety briefing. If I can please ask that you do give them your full attention during that time. It's very important, it runs through all the safety procedures and emergency equipment on board this Airbus aircraft.
Please study the safety card in your seat area. This includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type, such as brake position and location and operation of the doors. In the event of an emergency, low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. All exits are clearly marked and are being pointed out to you now. Please take a moment to locate your nearest exit, bearing in mind this may be behind you. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slides. High-heeled shoes must be taken off as they may tear the slide. Please ensure your seatbelt is fastened. It must be worn whenever the sides are on and it is fastened and adjusted and opened like this. For your comfort and safety, we recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible at all times. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided. Oxygen masks like this will appear automatically. If you're wearing a face mask, this should be removed before putting on an oxygen mask. Stay in your seat and pull the oxygen mask towards you. Place the oxygen mask over your mouth and nose and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Please note that the bag may not inflate. You may need to pull on a coloured streamer to release your mask. Make sure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else. Your life jacket is underneath or beside your seat. If required, remove the jacket from its container and pull it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at the side. To inflate, pull the red toggle as shown. The air can be topped up by using this mouthpiece. There is a whistle and a light for attracting attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you're outside the aircraft. Any personal devices?
Thank you, cabin crew. Seats for departure, please. Seats for departure.
Thank you.
Bucharest onboard this morning's flight to London Heathrow Terminal 5. Alongside with me looking out during this flight to London is Nick, Daisy and Chevelle. All four of us would like to make a special welcome to our British Airways Executive Club that's travelling with us this morning, and as well as our Oneworld Alliance partners, frequent flyer program members travelling with us to London. Just a reminder from us four to please do keep your seatbelts fastened whenever you are seated. It must certainly be fastened whenever you see the seatbelt sign is illuminated. And may I just remind you that smoking, including cigarettes, vaping, and the use of any other smoking devices is not permitted at any time whilst on board a British Airways flight, and this includes the toilets which are fitted with smoke detectors. And should you wish to open overhead lockers at some point during this flight, please do take care when initially opening them, as items may fall out and could injure yourself or the passengers around the seat area. Please say that we do have Wi-Fi facility on board this morning's flight. To make use of this Wi-Fi facility, just simply connect your devices to the BA Wi-Fi network and open an internet browser page and type shop.ba.com. Once again, that's shop.ba.com to discover the Wi-Fi packages available for you to purchase on this flight. However, all phones should be placed silent to avoid disturbing other customers, and please note that video and phone calls are not permitted at all costs during this flight. You can also find a charging point facilities around your seat area. It can be found either your actual seat or either the seat in front of you, and this will be turned on shortly for you to use. We'll be then starting our onboard service shortly. If you do have any food allergy or would like information on specific allergens on this morning's flight, please contact any one of us to discuss your allergen issues. And for those of you seated in the club here this morning, we will be offering you a complimentary breakfast and drink from the bar. And if you're seated near a traveler, we will be offering you a complimentary small breakfast snack along with a bottle of water. And this will then be followed by our Speed Red Cafe service, in which you'll have the opportunity to buy items from the Speed Red Cafe straight from your seat. To be able to do that, just simply connect the device you'll be using to order on the BA Wi-Fi network. And once you are on the shop.ba.com website, just click the Speed Red Cafe icon to discover the items available on this one. We only accept card as payment option, so please have them ready whenever Chevelle or Daisy are on your seats, along with the items you have ordered. And all I'm going to wish for you is to sit back and relax. I do hope you enjoy your flight with us. If there's anything we can do to make your journey a little bit more comfortable and enjoyable for this flight to London, then please do approach one of us. Thank you.
just short of 7 miles up in the air. Our current position is in Belgian airspace. We're just north of Bruges, and very shortly we started the initial part of the descent towards London this morning. We've just checked in with London Air Traffic Control. Expected to land in approximately 40 minutes time. And as I mentioned previously, it looks set to be a nice day. It's high pressure at the moment, which usually means it's cold but crisp and clear. 4 degrees Celsius on the ground, so very light winds, which should be quite nice for our arrival. Once we touch down onto the easterly runway at Heathrow today, we are expecting a very short taxi to start at 10:03 this morning. So we are hoping for an on-time, non-early arrival this morning. Of course, any further changes, I'll keep you all updated. If there are none, the next time I speak to you, we will reach our final parking position on our stands at 7:03 with our next shuttle. Thank you.
Having the right to live free from fear, violence and discrimination from everybody. If you do would like to help the people of Ukraine, then we kindly ask you to please place any spare change you no longer need in the charity collection bag, by which a member of the cabin crew will be bringing through the cabin shortly. On behalf of British Airways, commonly flying Scotland, from all of us on board this morning, we kindly thank you for your continued generosity for the people of Ukraine. Thank you. seats for arrival, seats for arrival.
Thank you.
welcome to London Heathrow Terminal 3, where the local time is now 9:37 in the morning. That is 2 hours behind from Bucharest. Whilst we taxi to our final parking stand, I kindly ask you to please still remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until you have seen and heard that the fast seatbelt signs have been switched off by the flight crew. It is now permitted to make and receive calls from your mobile devices, as well as the use of the mobile internet data is also permitted. Just do take an extra caution when you open the overhead lockers very shortly, as items may fall out and could cause injury to you or to the passengers around the overhead locker area. And should your journey end here at Heathrow Airport and leaving the aircraft, then please follow the yellow signs for arrivals and baggage reclaim. However, if you are connecting onto another flight via Heathrow Airport today, then please do check the information screens for your next departing gate number. If it has not yet been displayed, then we do advise you to follow the purple signs leading up to flight connections. And if you have ordered any special assistance to get off the aircraft, then please do remain seated until the aisle around you is clear so that we can be on hand to assist you. And on behalf of Captain Cal Patel, his first officer Tom Small, myself, Nick, Daisy, and would like to thank you for choosing to fly and continue to fly British Airways, and we look forward to seeing you again very soon aboard with us. Thank you and enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Doors. My name is Christian.